Look what's going on, folks. We're like a third world nation. And then you get back to crime. You see what's happening with the police. You see what's happening with — take a look at Orlando. Take a look at San Bernardino. Take a look at the World Trade Center. Take a look at what's going on. And then worldwide. And we let ISIS take this position. It was Hillary Clinton that she should get an award from them as the founder of ISIS. That's what it was. That's what it was. Her weakness. Her weak policies.